Now, CBS 46 Sports with Fred Khalil.
The coronavirus pandemic has changed our lives, and we've seen sports teams adjust to the uncertainty. You know what? We found a team in Gwinnett that goes to great lengths to keep its players engaged and nourished.
School weight rooms have become storage. Garages, weight rooms. The pandemic has made us all learn to adjust.
And they need hydration, they need protein.
At Meadow Creek High School in Gwinnett, it made football coach Jason Carrera come up with a plan to keep his team engaged and nourished.
We're 92% free and reduced lunch here at Meadow Creek High School, so we're constantly fighting nutrition. What do we provide for them? What can we supplement for them all the time?
Every week, with the help of Tommy Scribbins of the Uncle Pigskin Ministry.
My job is to keep that nutrition chain rolling.
The group loads a van with hydration and nourishment and heads to the players.
It's not mentoring, it's family. We're building a family here, and that N2B, which I think Carrera invented, is neighborhood to brotherhood.
For us, it's also providing these young men to understand that it's more than football, that we actually care about them.
On one of our stops, we found Mustangs Julian Patterson and Jeremy Lundy in their garage working out.
Yeah, when you don't have all that Gatorade and stuff.
Those two, that's yours.
Yeah, it really gets you through the week, and it's a big help.
How you doing? Y'all good?
It's much more than lifting weights.
Let me get some peanut butter as well.
You know, everybody talks about mental health, and that seems to be one of the biggest issues that I see, you know, with our kids, because we've talked to kids that, you know, talk about not even playing football anymore. They talk about going to work, not coming back to school, all these things that they're going through because they're at home and they've never been through anything like this. So we've had to be creative. So now we're doing, they have to post a workout each day.
Hey, quicker, let's go. Quicker, let's go. Quick.
And then they get points for their grades. They get points for community service. So it's been neat to see kids washing dishes.
It's been a lot of ups, but it's also been a lot of downs. Just not being able to work out every single day with your coaches and your teammates. But also it's really good for meditating, you know, on what you need to do for your future success and stuff like that.
You want that real protein.
For the team's culture coordinator and Uncle Pigskin volunteer, Michael Thompson, he's been on the wrong side. And the one-time Falcon can offer plenty of advice for the young players.
There's guys that's on our competitors team that's not taking advantage of this time. That's why I tell these kids all the time, I'm every good mistake you can make, and I'm also every bad mistake you can make if you don't be appreciative of your moment.
But in the end,
nobody stopping me.
It all comes back to training for when football returns.
I'll catch you later.
Love y'all, bro. N2B.
You know, I was able to ride along and see these guys in action. It's a great thing. It also allows the coach to check on his guys. Don't ever forget that. These guys know that the coach is there for them. It's all good stuff.